So this is the entrance to my hall, Simon Lee. This is the entrance to my dorm, and many drunken nights I staggered through these doors trying to sneak by the security guard at night. He's pretty good though. And this is the Union restaurant where I eat pretty much all my meals. It gets pretty old. So yeah, that's my building, and this is the view from the ground floor of my building. And now coming out of my building, this is usually the route I take going to class. And the thing about HKU is there's always, always something going on here on campus. Like, I have no idea what they're doing here, but every day there's something going on. And so now I'm entering the main part of campus where most of the buildings are. Down there is the courtyard where the library and Starbucks is. I'll take you around over there in a second. In the center of our campus we have this memorial. Park, Memorial Park, dedicated to Dr. Sun Yat-sen, who is known as the founding father of China, modern China. So this is the main courtyard, and it's the entrance to the main library. Pretty big. And here on the other side of the courtyard, you can see Starbucks. Another academic building. And the part of the city where HKU is situated. Strong, move along, like I know you do.
gun, move along, just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along, like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along, just to make it through.
Here's another one of the cantinas. This one's a bit larger. Put the modular.